try my best not to Oscar this or Steve Harvey this. We've taken great care to make sure I have the real winners in my hand. So, envelope number one. I love that they numbered them for me. Let's see. The winner of the this year's Small Business Citizenship Award goes to Aubuchon Holmes.
Gary Aubuchon, founder and president. Let me tell you our story. On August 28, 2017, our team at Aubuchon Homes celebrated our 25th anniversary of designing and building some of Southwest Florida's most beautiful and enduring custom homes. What started out as a two-person home-based building company has grown into a multi-enterprise location with 150 team members working out of six locations. We have in-house architectural design, customer selections, and interior design services, providing a seamless design, build, and decorate experience.
It's important to us that our customers love their homes and are happy with them. And that's what we want to do, create great fans.
For me, success is doing things right and doing them well. And for us, the proof of success is the feedback from our customers. And we just don't want satisfied customers, we want raving fans. That's our mantra, and we love it when our customers rave about us.
I get to come here and help fulfill the dreams of our prospective buyers, to be able to sit down with a client when they walk in our door and have them describe their vision of what their dream is, something they've always wanted. And know that we have the wherewithal to be able to make that dream a reality is just incredible.
I think that's really what sets us apart, is that we not only do we hold each other accountable, we hold ourselves accountable, we work together to make sure that we are constantly delivering that excellence, that top customer service.
Aubuchon does an incredible job in supporting your community as a whole. From organizations like Builders Care, Make-A-Wish, Ronald McDonald Housing, and a number of other organizations. This is a company that I've been in this industry for over 20 years, and I've never been with such a civic-minded organization that cares more about the community and what they can do for others than they do about themselves.
The number one goal here at Aubuchon is giving back to the community. They've always done it from day one, whether it be for children's charity or we did Corey Kent's home, the disabled veteran, built him a house, no cost to him, and just things like that.
What differentiates us from others is we focus not just on the house we build, but the process by which it gets built. Anybody who builds a custom home is going to spend about a year of their life invested with the builder they choose. Why not make it a great year? And that's what we're about at Aubuchon Homes, making it a great experience for our customers.
On behalf of the amazing team here at Aubuchon Homes, I want to say to the Horizon Council, thank you. We deeply appreciate this honor.